error when updating the PowerVault ME4 controller firmware. There's been rare instances where attempting a controller firmware update results in an error during the process. Here we can see the ME4 storage manager and the update bin file that has been downloaded from the Dell support page. Once the update has begun, you should see this progress screen appear. If the transfer is unsuccessful, you will see an error like the following. To avoid this from occurring, we suggest updating from a machine that is physically as close as possible to the subnet or switch the PowerVault is on. The less network hops required, the more stable the transfer will be. Alternatively, you can attempt to update via FTP, which can take longer to transfer but may prove better results. Connect to your controller via FTP and log in using your credentials. Once logged in, type in the command put, then the file location and name, followed by /force:all. If you still have issues after even this, then feel free to contact us via our technical support channels. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.